wiesz, chyba 3 miliony.
Hey, she's, I hit a 47. I had no shield, nothing.
This was the outcome this time. It's just the way it is.
Oh, they're in there looting.
New kill leader. Watch for them. Body shield here. Level one. Med kit here.
Use that longbow. Hey, you got some light ammo for me?
Light ammo here. Let's go this way.
Attention. Delivering care package. Oh, care package, sweet. Thank you.
No problem.
Light ammo here. I must go faster.
I broke him.
Enemy down. Reloading.
Right here.
We've got company. Bad guys, let's do this.
Nah, he's over there.
We've got company.
Reloading. That was the last one. Nice work.
I need a fucking shield, bro.
I'm empty. Cover me.
Recharging my shields.
Nap time's over. Gotta hop up here.
Hold on, I accidentally picked it up.
Gotta hop up here.
I got some bandages I can drop you. I only have 6.
They're in here.
Patching myself up.
Here, I got a battery for you too.
Using this. Come on, come on, come on.
I do need some heavy ammo though. Drop one in there. I can pick it up. I have a stack. Yeah. Here, I'll drop a jump pad down over here. Did you pick the longbow I dropped? He's like one shot. Yeah, Pathfinder's east side.
Charging up my shields.
Yeah, I'm about to go top. We both missed the rope. Dude, I missed it twice. I broke him.
Come on, compadre, get up. Come on, come on, come on.
My circuits are connecting again.
Finally, a kill. About to fall down. My bad. I have no meds.
Patching myself up.
And then there was who. Keep up with me, compadre.
Patching myself up.
Yeah. I have no meds. What the fuck? I have no meds and only light ammo.
I set the portal. Patching myself up. Avoid jumping.
Real shit.
Healing up. Eyes are open now. 1 minute. Ring's on fire.
Somebody on you?
Target spotted. Recharging my shields.
It is a solo. Over here, on me.
30 seconds until the ring closes. Frag out.
One right here.
Control here. Reloading.
Hey, that ring though.
Care package coming in. I downed an enemy.
Hey, come scoop me up real quick. Oh, this is gonna be close. I'm down. Here, I'm hitting this jump pad. Oh, right here! No! My body's right there by the line. Look at that bullshit. Hey. Oh my god. Is there even a respawn beacon? There's not. Hey, it's gonna end up over here. Nah, I ain't got no meds. I got a bunch of shields. Like 3 shield batteries, like 15 cells. Hey, your health. Alright, yeah, you're halfway. It's gonna end up, the circle's gonna end up right there on the building to the left. On the map. I'd go all the way north, yeah. Yeah, they already see you. Don't hit that balloon, cause they can snipe you. Oh, they started getting in a fight with somebody else. There's a care package over there too. Oh. You're already in circle, bro, so. Wait till they start looting.
Yeah, I'm inside the next ring.
That circle, bro. Better hit the circle. Hit that circle, bro. Man, I went down like 4 times. I'm putting like garbage today, bro. I would have just been hid in that little house. And let that squad push up on the other one. Whatever, he's one shot. Pathfinder. There's a caustic over here on me. Yeah, caustic's waiting for his team to crawl back to him. Got people running towards you.
Taken out. They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Sorry, I beat you. I'm
What? Nah, cause whenever I landed and Pathfinder already had a gun. So he started piecing me up and I grabbed a flatline and I hit him for 90. He is literally 10 health, one shot away. And he fucking dropped me.
fall over there. I love this part. Holy!
Is right here.
Oh, what? Crazy.
Longbow here. Shield here. Level 2. Energy ammo here. Wingman here. Standard stock here. Level alternator here. Mira, body shield here. Level 2. Body shield here. Level 2.
Same room.
Amigo. Rings right there. So close. It's go time.
That's where I was already going.
Hit the ejector seat.
45 seconds, rings close.
Seconds until the ring closes. You like cutting it close, huh? I dig that. Gotta hop up here. Skull piercer.
R99 here. She's fast like me.
Body shield here. Level 2. extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
I could use that.
Hey, did you drop another one? Wonder if you picked up the heavy mag. Pathfinder's going left. There's another team up here. Ooh, I knocked him. Right here. Where are you at?
Frag out. Can't believe I'm standing still. I'm not sure if it's on the highlight.
Circuits are connecting again. Thank you.
Shot. Get a shot at.
That Gibraltar with the fucking triple taste pissed me off. I know. I'm right here. I don't even know where I am.
Need to recharge my shields.
Right behind the rock where Gibraltar's body is. Hey, there's fucking respawn beacon right there. See anybody up here?
Recharging my shield.
Up here. And there's disruptor rounds everywhere. I'm about to switch this G7. Yeah, I got the alternative disrupt rounds, purple barrel stabilizer. Let me catch a little bit. I just need to fill up one more. Sniper up there. Broke his shield. I'm going down too. Coming. Because you dropped down the other side, we dropped down the back side. Motherfucker. Yeah, stay behind me and pick him up. About to die. The circuit is complete. Hold on. Let me help you.
Healing.
Oh, I need the L-Star. I'm grabbing these frags and I'll be out there. Got high ground right here. Oh, I just dropped a shit ton, dude. Here's some. Oh, it's right here.
One more squad. Attention. The kill leader has been eliminated.
Lights off for security.
Beginning ring countdown.
Get over here. Need to recharge my shields.
Knock one. Damn, dude, I needed a knockdown with the L-Star. I just had to reload.
You are the Apex Champions.
I know that I'm waiting on Kaylin's probation to give us the green light. Because they already went over there and checked the house out. So it's soon, Dad. I promise. To go to California. And go work. Why was it okay for Mom to go to New York and go work? Why was it okay for Mom to go to New York to go work? Why is it okay for you to go and out of state and go work? It's not. No, it's not. Mom went to New York. Whenever y'all got a divorce and I was living with you and Jeanette, Mom went to New York. Same thing. Okay, well I was already gonna talk to Haley and see if she would want him. Because she's living at her sister's. Not want him, but watch him while I'm up there for a little bit. Because she's at her sister's, a nice house. He can go to school with AJ, like actual school. I just haven't talked to her about it. It's not like I'm moving up there, Dad. Why? I'm going to be living with somebody. Like, roommating, Dad. I'm not going to be renting a house by myself. No, I told her I wanted to take him. She's the one that told me no. Like I said, Dad, I'm not moving there, and they know that. That's why they are okay with it. But they told me it's a good idea. And by they, I mean Danielle and Mom. No, I'm talking to them about it today. Yes. Well, I know they're not, Dad. But I mean, honestly, it's my kid. But nothing, Dad. It's my kid. There should be nobody stopping me from taking my kid. I'm only allowing it because this is his home. And I'm only going up there for work. I'm not going up there to move. I'm going up there to work and get a breather, get out of Texas. I want to actually live life. I started being a dad. I'm not missing anything. It's just a new experience in my life, Dad. I don't see what the big deal in that is. Like with you. Nobody else has a problem with it. Like, no, I don't even want to leave Gavin, Dad. It hurts to even think about it, but I know it's a promised job there. And it'll be fun for me to get out once and not have to, you know, I don't know. What I was gonna do at first, but then Haley has a job and she's living with her sister, so I don't know. She hasn't had him in a year. He misses his mom, he cries for her all the time. Well, it's gonna be like that, Dad. It's gonna be like that for the rest of his life. He's not gonna have both of his parents in the same house. Me and Haley are gonna have to work something out. This. That's what I'm gonna be talking to Mom about.
Cause I know she doesn't want him going down there, but he needs to. He needs his mother. And I'm not just saying that cause I wanna go to California and go work. It's the truth.
Yeah, word party. Hey. Daddy's gonna play a game. If you need something, come get me, okay? Okay. Hmm.